So I think we should all discuss what the hell we're gonna do. I think we
Rainbow
should
sheep.
make
Rainbow sheep?
rainbow
Rainbow
sheep.
sheep.
What do you mean rainbow sheep?
I think it is time that we exercise gay sheep rights.
What?
So you want us to force the gay on the sheeps?
What is with your agenda, man?
Because you can't.
What are your guys' goals, okay?
I'm just making
breach!
This little man.
Breach!
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh.
What the fuck?
Hi,
what's
Tom.
Up? Oh my god, Tom, I can't look at
him. Kill it! Kill
I
it!
I can't look at him!
Kill
He's
it!
Scary!
Kill it!
Kill it!
We have a door, you know? God
Not
damn
it! We actually still have the door. It's actually still. It's
Vol,
all we have
I did
left.
This.
I just didn't want to blow up the door, alright? I thought the wall would be better. It's more
Tom,
easily replaceable.
No, Gom, stop rebuilding it. I want Tom to do it.
Wait,
this.
You know what? That's a good idea. Not the rebuilding part, but we should extend our room.
Oh, wait, no, wait, you can't let Tom's idea be a good idea. Damn it, this is awful.
This is
Welcome
fantastic.
To DerpCraft, everybody.
That's the worst skin ever.
I can't wait to like. Do
What's
this.
Wrong with your eyes?
No, I can't wait to like.
What?
Set
it's so if I'm standing like this, I can look at Smarty and Z at the same time.
Oh god!
All right, I'm gonna put it down. I'm putting it down. I'm putting it down.
Hey, he's got gold. He's got gold.
I was gonna say I can't.
He's like a little fairy.
I really cannot wait. Just to add the thumbnail of this and just have Tom fucking sneaking in the corner.
Hey, Smarty, look.
What?
Look what I got.
You got gold.
You got gold.
You're
no! Die in the fucking door!
Oh,
I got
it!
Oh, collect the goods! Collect the goods! What the fuck? At least the stakes are okay, right?
Well,
no.
You can't blame me for that one.
Stakes are gone.
No, I saw the stakes. They were there.
Can't blame you for that one.
Joe, did he have the stakes?
I have a couple of stakes, but I don't have all the stakes.
It was four. It was four. It was four.
Oh, okay,
four
that's it.
So,
that's fine.
What are we doing today? We're just gonna extend this room now.
Z, turn around.
We should do is we should build a separate room. We should get different rooms going on for different people. Make some beds. Do
oh,
the
yeah,
beds,
I should I should probably show people what my skin is. How do I
where
turn
are
myself
you?
Forward?
Where are you? F5?
I turn the F5 or is it F1?
F5. Oh yeah, F5. This is my skin, by the way.
How's it going, guys?
Where's the Tom anyway?
He died, so he has to walk back here.
No, he didn't. He got put down. He didn't.
All right, Tom.
He wasn't
we're
murdered.
We're gonna make our way back there.
All right. Just, so my room is.
It was just
here.
Natural selection.
I got some wood, so.
No, I'm definitely.
We need some wooden mountain climbing gear.
Yeah, I think what we need to do is like we need to get a nice solid pathway all the way to our house, so we can easily get up and down the mountain.
I think. Well,
so you
we,
want
we
a staircase?
We know where
a
spawn
nice
is.
Staircase.
We know
yes.
where spawn is, though, right?
An
yeah.
eloquent sta-
so
an
I think
elegant staircase.
Well, you spawn, you go past the idiot house, and you make a left, and then you get to our
the
house.
Can I just
house.
Have? Can I just have that? Can I have the other cave?
Will
over
you follow
there?
Me, Tom?
Or who's that?
Tom.
Sorry.
Tom.
Is I should turn.
Mammy?
Tom's
should turn
gone. To- okay.
While Tom's gone, I gotta turn up Smarty.
I'm back. It's just that. All right, was,
follow me, Tom. I know where the
just,
house is.
When I did the initial breach, it woke my parents up.
Oh. That sounds a little fucked up. When I breach the house,
would break
I,
my parents up.
It won't happen again, Mama, Papa.
I will blow them up.
Papa.
You think when you blow a hole through the house, you would wake your parents up?
Breach!
I was practicing religion. God, parents should be happy.
What's real? Oh, I don't want to get into that.
No, the Mormon religion of knocking on the- not that kind
okay.
of. Oh no!
So,
whoa!
Chill.
And that's
chill.
Why I stopped.
Hey, chill.
Yes.
Do you have a pickaxe for me or anything? Because I died.
Did you decide to swim in lava like an idiot?
You knocked
did.
Me in the lava.
Dude, don't even... I did not knock you in the lava. That was
who
someone
knocked
else.
Me in, who knocked me in the lava? Was
oh,
it chill, guys?
It was not
yeah,
me.
It was,
I was
it
far away
me.
On the other
I
side of the
that
room.
Much.
It wasn't me. I
wow.
honestly... I don't knock people in lava or beat people unless they're ugly, and you, sir, don't meet that category.
U-G-L-Y.
He's trying to
you
win you
got,
over.
You ain't got no alibi. Are we, this is
you
gonna
ugly.
Turn into like a war.
See?
No, we're not doing
sword.
Another war.
Is he coming for me?
See?
Wait,
back
wait,
the fuck
hold
off.
Hold
you're gonna watch your
you gotta be
back.
Productive, man. You gotta
okay,
be
have to be productive. You gotta
I'm,
understand
I'm
a, that.
I'm trying to be, but you're making accusations I don't like. You watch your footage back, and you realize oh. I did not do that.
I feel like we should
It did
make
look
our...
like you walked into it yourself, actually.
He did.
I did not do that. I got knocked into the lava by
you
someone.
Did not get attacked. You did not
I got
get...
attacked.
I didn't
I
hear
got
a...
knocked in.
I didn't get. He... I didn't hear a
I...
sound
look,
of you
that
getting
was
hit.
Lag. It was lag.
Can I
it's
be
raining.
I did not know what
was
items
it in
you
fact
have.
Button lag?
Your button lag.
Your towel
lag.
Whoa, it's foggy.
My butt lags when it poops.
You guys see that?
It is actually kind of shadowy.
That looks weird.
Where's the snow? Gross. It should be snowing in this area.
Is it gonna snow?
It should snow.
It is foggy. Or someone set like a fire and it's just...
It's overcast.
It's raining on the other side over here.
Like the guns in the storm. Really? Let me see. Sticks.
You can just see... But I can't see the rain. I can only see the particles of the rain hitting the ground.
Oh, wow, it is foggy.
Tom,
hey, Tom.
Or ugly slave
oh,
worker.
Oh, God, that's creepy. Okay, I'm out.
Since you blew hole in the front of our
house. Who has the sword?
I have the sword.
I have a sword.
I have.
Oh, you have an iron sword. Okay, yes. You definitely have the better sword. I will fight you. I'm gonna fight you for it.
No, we're working on teams here, man. Okay.
Stop killing each other. Stop doing it.
Gollum's the diplomat. He's the diplomat of the series.
We draw the line and go no further.
Leave my home alone.
Chilled. Oh, he's blocking himself in.
Of course, because you guys are terrorists, and I don't want to partake in this terrorism.
This is not TTT. You play way too much of that game.
I'm just feeling like you're all red, man. You are all red.
Everyone's
but what if
red.
You're even more red?
Am I more red now?
What
I'm
if you're
blue.
What if you're a traitor?
No, I'm not. I'm white and blue.
Chilled, you're the one holding the sword. I think you're the murderer.
I'm an American. American
he may
holds
be the TTT person.
You know, I can't really lie at him. Why with?
I can't lie at him.
I can't.
I will not lie at him.
I have, hey, also, if it weren't for my TNT, you wouldn't even be making this new breakfast nook.
This is my
room.
Oh,
I see what you did there.
your bedroom is nothing but a nook.
My room is going to be a hobbit hole.
It's a breakfast nook.
What?
My room is going to be a tower.
In my room.
I want a tower.
My room is going to be the bedroom of Martin Freeman and the Hobbit.
Don't forget
Martin Luther King's original bedroom.
Huh, that's kind of weird. It should be snowing over here where it's raining, like, over there.
Yeah, I think the shaders mess with the effects.
And maybe there's no rain.
I honestly don't mind because it makes the because it makes everything. It doesn't make like that really loud noise like it did anymore.
It does. It still makes the noise for me. I guess I should turn that down.
Maybe I turn the weather off.
So whose room is that? Whose room is going right in the front?
Because
I feel like there has to be one common entranceway. We can't have like six rooms with like six entrances. That'll just freak me the hell out. If someone doesn't lock the door, we could die.
Mine's right here next to you.
Okay, cool. I'm okay. Well, shit.
This one.
Like, I mean, we need a common area, man.
I know we need a common
house. I'm making a common area.
Okay, man, because I can't sleep knowing if Smarty didn't lock his door, we can all die.
We need a living room?
If Smarty didn't lock his door.
If I didn't lock the door, we're fucked.
No, I have a real mental problem. There can only be one entrance into our house. If there's any more than that, I'm going to start to freak out.
You've never had a back door?
I have a back door.
He means like in the situation of like if there's a house and then the basement has like a living arrangement area and it's got a front door down there.
Whoa. It'll flood.
Well, not only will it flood, which is a problem, a basement should never have a front door that makes
no
fucking
probably,
sense.
No, but not a front door, but like an entranceway.
Yes, but I'm saying I don't want multiple entranceways because God forbid there's an intruder or a robber. Even though we're playing Minecraft and there won't
creeper,
be.
Or a creeper.
Wait, there is rain over here, guys. I hear it.
I had a rough childhood.
It is raining. You can see,
he grew up on the streets.
I don't think the shader
have you
has
ever
any
moved,
sort of texture.
No, I've been in New York my entire life.
Yeah, I mean, it's in like your house.
Dude,
no.
You and I have
you
had
never
two...
left that house.
Dude,
no,
you and I have had two different like living styles in New York. Clearly,
I can't help but notice that it's.
I've never
darker,
had a basement.
Gentlemen.
It is getting a little bit darker.
It's
yeah,
freaky as all hell.
I'm gonna
Didn't
head over
you
to that.
Live in said basement.
I lived in the basement for a year.
It's getting dark. I'm guessing because of the clouds, it's not gonna be very bright. But good lord, is it getting dark?
It's
well, that's why we got
getting
torches.
A little. It might be getting a little bit. I don't know where the sun is right now.
This is a fantastic living room.
It's cloudy.
It does look pretty homely. We just have to get glass.
Yeah, I'm trying to like make it so we have grass like for our lawn so that way we can plant saplings.
Well, I think you might want to get some dirt there, son.
Can I plant saplings now? Yeah. Oh, I can. Oh.
This looks beautiful, Gom.
In the rock?
Fantastic.
It is
quite actually,
nice.
Do that really. Say that again and then walk into my room because
okay, fine.
It's the opposite.
This looks beautiful. This is...
Hey, guys, are we getting windows by any chance?
Would you like my room?
I want to, yes.
Because we have holes in the house.
This is 50 mistakes going on at one time.
Smarty's devaluing our house at a rapid rate.
Oh, God.
Wait, what do you do? What
I'm
do you
trying,
do?
I'm trying to... No, my room is like filled with like... This stone shit, and I'm trying to get rid of it, and I can't, and it's making it even bigger, and I can't even deal with it.
Focus on one area and stop devaluing our homes, Marty.
Okay, fine.
Is
I'm
this how
gonna...
cities are made? Someone just keeps on adding shit, and it just eventually just gets too big.
It eventually,
well, yeah,
it
is what happens
for SimCity.
It eventually either works or it doesn't.
Exactly, that's how SimCity works.
SimCity just densifies.
I almost fell off a mountain.
That mechanic doesn't even work.
Okay. That'd be very impressed if you could vault yourself off this mountain.
All right, fuck I am going to stop after this coal area.
If you saw where I was, then you wouldn't be saying that.
There's a fire?
What?
You're a fire.
What?
Where do you...
Wait, hold on. Hold on, our house is burning. Our house is burning.
Wait, what? I don't see it.
Okay.
Your stone house is on fire.
Okay.
Where caught fire?
What the fuck was here?
I think it's been Z's corpse.
I think the lava just creates fire in here.
The ghost of Z's corpse is just underneath the building, haunting us.
Can you guys help me get some like dirt so we can make a proper lawn?
Wait, I have 64 dirt.
Well, I'm trying to find some
then plant it.
I'll give you the 64 dirt. I'm working on
something
better.
Give me the 64 dirt, man. I think
I found some pretty good patch. Go. I don't want to live in the snowy place.
Why do you want to live in the snow?
I'm throwing dirt everywhere! Give me all that dirt. Nom, 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 nom.
That does not sound good at all.
Do you have any idea how high the taxes are going to be for you guys because you got to pay the mailman?
Dude, he doesn't have to know that. He doesn't have to know at all.
I thought we were going to hold the mailman hostage and make him work for us. But that was the ultimate plan.
Was that your plan for me? Because it seems to have failed.
Are you the mailman?
No, you're not the mailman, sir.
Are you the mailman?
You're the bus driver.
You did call... What?
What?
Are you the bus driver?
I killed the bus driver.
You did call me your slave, so...
Well, I don't keep all mailmen slave. Just male woman, perchance. Let's not talk about it anymore. Anyway,
You are cruising for trouble.
Why would I capture and have a male sex slave? I'm not into that. A female sex slave makes much more sense for a guy like me.
So...
Okay, that just doesn't sound good
just
at all.
Just because it's slave doesn't mean it's a sex slave.
Yeah, just because you're using someone for indentured service doesn't mean you're indentured servicing your
dick. Look, I'm just saying, if we're going to have a female sex slave, we're going to use her for sex.
And if you have Who a male said we're going to have a female sex
I
mean, slave?
I thought we were having a female sex slave. Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Wait. Going back to that, like, if you had an indentured service for your dick, wouldn't that just be a gum job?
That would be a prostitute, I think.
Child, what are we doing in here?
I don't know if a personal prostitute's a prostitute anymore.
I would call that like almost
that's,
like room
that's
service.
More
maybe.
Like, that's more like the beginning of a harem.
Hey, Tom, look behind you.
Don't turn around. Don't turn
around. Would assume that she's doing it willingly.
Around.
I got it.
You know you want to get it. You know you want to get it. Bring it over. No, bring it over.
No, don't bring it over. No, Tom. Stop.
Twas all Z.
Are we not engaging in prostitution? We got rid of it.
I'm getting rid of this shit.
Wait, what was
this
going on?
He was trying to lure a creeper into the
house. You're so boring.
Trying to lure
it was going to be our pet. At some point, I do want to get a pig buddy here.
It was a friendly
creeper.
You're
getting a pig buddy. I'm getting a kitty.
I'm just lighting up the mountain.
That's not happening. Last time I got a kitty was Mr. Meow Meow and fucking chilled murdered the shit out of it.
I thought it was Mr. Meowgi.
It was Mr. Meow Meow.
It was
Mr.
Meow. Mr. Meowgi is like Seamus's cat.
No, it was Sir Meow Meow.
Wasn't that due to the fact that you murdered Bolshevik?
No, I didn't murder Bolshevik. I didn't murder 1 through 6. They drowned themselves.
A few of them did die.
That's why I threw the cat in the goddamn incinerator, because you freaking drowned my dog.
I didn't drown him. He just kind of went, nope.
Asshole.
That's on him. He decided that
fate. And the cat decided to burn itself. That's on it.
I knew this day would come.
No, fuck you.
So wait, we're definitely not going to have prostitutes. We're not having prostitutes.
Guys, the sheep.
The sheep are not.
We're not going to prostitute the sheep.
I'm doing it. All right. We're getting some sheep.
Now you're going to force them to be gay, and then you're also going to fucking
gay prostitute.
Gay prostitute sheep.
Well, guys, let's be honest here. We're all gay, dudes.
So. All right. Wait. Z wants to make rainbow sheep. Come here.
When you think about it, it's kind of smart.
Sheep are prostitutes.
Guys. They are. Guys, are you sure 100% you really want to go through with gay prostitute sheep?
Spider!
Yeah, let's do it. It'd be fun.
I don't want them.
Sheep are already prostitutes. You're growing them and you're raising them just to sew them off with giant clippers and just use their goods.
He's doing it. Okay, fuck it. We're gonna be busy working on this house.
I need to get I need to make fences.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty close to dying of starvation.
I guess I could give you a couple pieces of the steak.
No. I mean, I'll be part of this team, but I won't force you to give me food.
I'm gonna give you food.
I once offered my meat to Z.
Dude, he's like that, like, overbearing mother who's just like,
He's the Italian grandmother. The Italian grandmother.
Oh, God. Almost threw that in.
Oh, is that
I already ate dinner today, Nona. You're going to eat more dinner, son.
Don't worry.
Nona?
You're not going to eat the zombie brain. You're going to take the goddamn steak. Nona.
What do you call your grandma?
God, I want it to be daytime.
Well, I call my grandma grandma.
Sometimes I get called Nona. Depends on what's going on.
Ruth, no! Depends on what language your grandma's speaking at the time.
Exactly.
Oh, shit.
If your grandma speaks German. If your grandma speaks German, you just kill a Fjord, I guess.
Hey, chilled. Yeah. Chilled. Come here. Please come here.
I'm trying to
kill it, Gom, kill it!
I'm killing it.
I just realized that because it's raining,
my house is built upon hell.
No, it's not.
I just realized that the creepers and all that.
Dude, we're just gonna not acknowledge it?
Just ignore it.
We're not acknowledging
the hell beneath our house?
Do not hit me in the face with your semen. Do not hit me in the face with your semen. We don't want to go.
Okay, so, some people...
Alright, we're fucking going there, Z.
No, all the torches that are being placed around here.
No semen fight.
But we need to be able to see, goddammit.
Yeah!
I got a bunch of stuff, man! What the hell?
Oh shit! Oh god! Oh, we need water! We need water!
What did you do? What is this shit?
We need immediate water!
It's okay, guys. It's going.
Have the festivities started? Is there lava in the basement? That's festive.
See, I'd like to go one. I'd like to go one episode without dying, please.
It's on another note, though. Demon fight!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die out here. I'm gonna die out here because of you guys!
Well, now you know how we feel when you force us to fucking stay in the night.
Okay, well, you did this.
I said it today!
Eventually!
I just want to apologize to Z that was not supposed to kill him.
Are we in the
mind
of
lava on me!
And my point of lava at him.
Hold on, it was Z, to be fair, it was in the name of love.
It was. You threw semen at me. I threw something a little hotter. You know, relationships get a little tense.
Did you eat some 357 and that's what you're jizzing?
I'm just saying, look, lawyer will see it as it was heat of the moment kill, okay? That's manslaughter. That is manslaughter.
I'm sorry, that made me laugh.
I don't think heat of the moment kill. Oh, sorry, there was just a fucking. That's an ender. Almost looked at it. Okay.
Heat of the moment.
Oh, God, the thunder is scaring the shit out of me.
I had a crime
attack!
Back!
I've got
thunder like crazy.
Yeah, it's thunder.
I have weather effects turned off because they're loud and obnoxious.
That's an Enderman right there, Gom.
Yeah, well, let me fix that.
We should kill it. You look at it first, and I'll stab in the back.
All right, Endy! Oh god, he's coming for me. Gom.
Okay.
Where are you guys seeing the earth?
Oh fuck! He's on the lawn. Oh, god. I'm looking at him.
On the lawn.
Yeah, he's just hanging out on the lawn right now.
I just realized that in order to actually get grass up there, you're probably gonna need to like.
Oh, he's teleported to me, Gom.
Okay, alright. I'll help. He's gone.
You're gonna need to build a dirt path.
Oh, hello.
I swear to God.
Oh, God!
Everything okay, guys?
We're fine.
The ender.
Oh, my God. Should I close the windows or something? Do we have shutters?
Let's go.
Teleport in.
It's it.
Yeah, I can teleport.
It's over.
Where did this end come from?
Okay, it's daytime. I think the ender's fucked off.
No, well, he's not going to fuck off because it's still raining.
Hey, Chilled.
Yeah, we're
cool. Do you have anything for me?
Gom picked up your stuff.
Gom, do you have anything for me?
I can give you a couple of steak.
Chill. Question for you. That's my stuff.
I had an axe.
Chill, you fucker.
Okay, I have a question for you.
Don't have that.
Yeah.
Can I have an axe?
Do you have any wood?
You can have this.
Thank you.
Fucking rain.
I can give you 8.
Thank you.
I need wood for the floor.
I give you 8.
Can I please have 10? Thank you.
That's not wood, but okay.
Okay, I'll take it either way. I will take
10 of the thing that you have.
What? Okay, wait. Tom, why did you walk into my room everywhere. And now there are arrows in your face?
What did you do
guys.
To your room, Marty?
I don't know.
Right, come in here. There are absolutely no skeletons.
There are cows everywhere, guys!
Guys, I can see the sun! Spearing through the clouds!
I think I have an acne issue.
What the hell happened to you?
I went outside.
We can get you like a band-aid or something.
I need some oxy.
I just need to acknowledge right now that just I'm just looking at him with I'm sorry, I just need to acknowledge right now with the arrows in him and just the face is just like disoriented Tom. Just Tom.
The more smart he talks, the more I just want to hit him with a sword. I don't know if it's just anyone else gets that feeling.
I've got that too.
It's not you now. You're not helping me.
All right, so I'm gonna try and get a nice steady wood supply for us. So we can
the sun is out. Like, look at this.
Heals all wounds. Give it to the gods. They will heal you
tomorrow.
All right, so I need to go on an adventure for sand. Right,
I'm gonna go with you to get wood.
We also need to start growing
wheat. You're gonna get wood with me, Smarty?
So we can have a farm and be able to actually eat.
All right, so Smarty, if you look in the direction, like facing outward. Oh, there's Tom right there.
God.
That's Tom. Okay, wait, then I gotta follow Tom.
This is Tom. This is Shangri. It's like Shangri-Mu here.
Are you okay?
I know. I was saying there's cows everywhere.
Your room is it's nice. Yeah.
Thank okay. You. Wait. I see.
Do you like
cows?
My little wood?
I don't know what that's for, but I guess it's okay.
It's just to kind of make the room look a little bit nicer.
I got.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I guess it's all except artsy shit.
Did someone just die?
You just got shot by a fucking skeleton, Tom.
What happened?
I think the kill feed tells us.
So what happened was a creeper blew up next to me, and I survived that, and I didn't know it was a skeleton, because I assumed that there wasn't going to be a skeleton with it being daytime, and it shot me.
Oh, wait. Z.
There's a lot of things that are wrong with that sense.
All right, I just need to...
I'm hearing the sound of bones near us, so we should be on lookout.
If you happen to find my crap, then there's a skeleton.
Oh, I found your crap.
Can I have it back?
Z, you want to pick up his crap?
No.
Please pick up his crap.
No. I'm doing something. I need to make a workbench.